As we round the corner, we come across Noah and his family praying for God's favor before the voyage begins. Could you imagine how they must have been feeling? They were leaving behind the only world they knew. After the door closed, all of the wickedness of mankind would be judged. No one would be left outside of the ark. How much faith they must have had to trust that God would preserve them and all the animals inside the ark.